think Marjory, do you want to come up now? Marjory Wentworth is a member of the Amnesty International group that Melinda and I met at, and is a long-term poet. Our family stayed with their family now in South Carolina, and they stayed with us, and we've done all kinds of crazy things. And so, please, Marjory, thank you.
I'm going to read a few poems from Melinda's book, The Art of Love, and I hope for some of you who just got here, Joe's left copies of her books around, so I urge everyone to pick them up after this part. Joe asked me to read the poem, Death. No more air enters, motions your lips. I cannot make clean the squalor. But the many breaths drawn from your life come to the rooms where you lived, fill them with quiet. The many breaths, all your time passed to the drawers littered each room where I sit, where you sat. I cannot make clean the squalor. There is no more air.